Have you ever felt like your relationship with food is a battlefield? A place where every meal feels like a struggle and every bite is a source of anxiety? A constant struggle between cravings and guilt? The endless cycle of wanting to indulge but feeling guilty afterward? Mindful eating offers a way out, a path to peace and freedom with food. It's about being present and fully experiencing the act of eating. Imagine a world where you eat with joy, savor each bite and feel truly nourished, where every meal is a moment of pleasure and satisfaction. This is the promise of mindful eating. It's about more than just food, it's about nourishing your body and soul. Mindful eating isn't about strict diets or deprivation. It's not about counting calories or following rigid rules. It's about reconnecting with your body's wisdom and rediscovering the pleasure of eating. Listening to your body's signals and honoring them. It's about transforming your relationship with food from one of stress and guilt to one of awareness and enjoyment. Embracing a new way of being with food that brings peace and happiness. Mindful eating is a powerful tool for overall well-being. It goes beyond just what you eat, encompassing how you eat and why you eat. It's about being fully present during meals, paying attention to your body's signals of hunger and fullness. This practice helps you break free from mindless eating habits, like snacking in front of the TV or finishing everything on your plate out of habit. When you eat mindfully, you become more aware of your body's needs and make conscious choices that support your health. In today's fast-paced world, it's easy to fall into unhealthy eating patterns. We eat on the go, multitask during meals, and often turn to food for comfort or distraction. This disconnect from our bodies leads to overeating, digestive issues, and a strained relationship with food. Emotional eating, where we use food to numb out feelings, is another common problem. Mindful eating helps us identify these patterns and develop healthier coping mechanisms. It teaches us to listen to our bodies and differentiate between physical hunger and emotional craving. Mindful eating is simple but profound. It's about being fully present during your meals. It starts with cultivating sensory awareness, which means truly noticing what you eat. Pay attention to the colors, textures, and aromas of your food. Each detail can enhance your eating experience. Engage all your senses as you take a bite, noticing the flavors and how the food feels in your mouth. Feel the textures and taste the layers of flavor. Next, tune into your body's cues. Are you eating out of hunger or habit? Eat when you're physically hungry and stop when you're comfortably full. This helps you avoid overeating and promotes better digestion. This takes practice, but over time, you'll become more attuned to your body's natural signals. Finally, savor every bite. Enjoy the process of eating. Slow down, chew thoroughly, and appreciate the nourishment your food provides. Eating mindfully can transform your relationship with food, making each meal a moment of gratitude and joy. The benefits of mindful eating extend far beyond weight management. It improves digestion by allowing your body to fully process and absorb nutrients. It reduces stress and anxiety by bringing you into the present moment, freeing you from worries about the past or future. Most importantly, mindful eating fosters a healthier relationship with food. It helps you break free from guilt and shame, allowing you to enjoy food without judgment. It empowers you to make conscious choices that align with your health goals and values. Mindful eating is a journey, not a destination. It's an ongoing process that invites you to be present and fully engaged with your food. It's about making small, sustainable changes to your eating habits over time. These changes can lead to a healthier, more balanced lifestyle. Start by incorporating one or two mindful eating practices into your daily routine. This could be as simple as taking a few deep breaths before you eat, or paying attention to the colors and textures of your food. Perhaps try eating your next meal without distractions or savoring each bite. Notice the flavors, the aromas, and the sensations in your mouth. Remember, mindful eating is not about perfection. It's about being kind to yourself and understanding that every meal is an opportunity to practice. It's about progress, not perfection. Celebrate the small victories and acknowledge the effort you put into being more mindful. Be patient with yourself and celebrate your successes along the way. Each step forward is a step towards a healthier relationship with food. As you cultivate mindfulness around food, you'll discover a world of joy, peace, and well-being. This practice can transform not just your eating habits, but your overall sense of happiness and contentment. Embrace the journey and enjoy the delicious rewards it brings. Share this experience with others and let the practice of mindful eating enrich your life in ways you never imagined.